gamers, I'm Mortuary and welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. You might have noticed that the last episode I did some grinding and collecting of materials, and today we will finally be extending our stronghold a little bit by building the beginnings of the outer defense wall of our stronghold, or as some people have suggested, maybe it will become a medieval city. We will see. So let's jump straight in and do some building today. Anyway, pick up the hardened bricks. And build some more materials. How many can I make? I need 10, let's say 10 door frames. Make the rest walls. I'm missing steel reinforcements. Okay. Well, I need to run to the box, otherwise I'll be encumbered again. As you can see, I've been collecting materials and building stuff for quite a while now. I'm hoping to be able to add a section to the wall today. I'm not quite sure. It's now 1 o'clock in the morning for me, so I have to quit in about an hour. Okay, I think it's time to continue with some building. I have prepared a few things. I should have a bit of these and a bit of these. So the goal is to extend this by 10 blocks, and I've started creating those reinforced stone stuff. So let me see how far we can go with those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, this is gonna be good. And now here, I will be building another tower. Let me check. I need to know how I... It's a triangle, square, triangle, square, triangle, square, triangle, square. So let's place them one like that, then again, triangle, triangles. I have it right this time. Triangle, triangle, square, 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 triangle, 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 square. Square and another triangle. Perfect. This is a reinforced one, right? Yeah. So if I want to continue and make it easy for myself, I should be continuing on this one. So next time we should be continuing in that direction. Up there. I will place everything I have. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Actually, I'm not counting right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Done. Would have been nice if I had one more. So this will be our little building. Fill this up. Perfect, perfect, perfect. There, and now we can start placing the walls. I don't really need the triangle foundations anymore for now. So I will be putting those back in here. Get the walls and the windows. So what I'm planning to do is have a wall and a window. See how that works. Wall, window, wall, window, wall, window, wall, window, wall. Doesn't match up perfectly. Done, 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 done. Should have made it uneven. Definitely. So if I remove this one and I put up a wall up here, then this can be a window. This can be a wall. This can be a window. Not gonna look good. Gonna do it like that. 2, 4, 2. Yes. An outer-facing wall. Perfect, 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 perfect. I'm missing one foundation. I want that foundation, actually. So let me try to build a foundation. That way I can finish everything. Well, everything, not everything, but I can finish this part of the thing. A foundation. Yes, perfect. Put it in that slot. So I should have 10 then, right? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Yep, that's the Glurax, that's the highest tier of materials. For now. So, two walls. A gap. Let me think, this is also two walls. A gap for a window, and then I have 4 of these. Nice. This should be a window. So should this. And so should... I will have to wait until the sun rises again, which will be rather quickly, actually. Window. Window. Which should result in this being a wall, that being a wall, and that being a wall. So now I need to fill up the gaps. I already did. Nice. And I want those to be 2 blocks high, the outer walls. Yep, this will look good. Now the next row will be walls, the same walls, and I think then I will be doing this construction here. You see? That's 2 times tier 2 materials, but this one is turned inside out, which gives it a little bit of a more of a wooden look. But first of all, I can place all of these. Outer. Yeah, this will be perfect. I'm not gonna do the tower yet because I should probably should have done it the other way, actually. Let me see. Normally the stairs will attach to the triangle. Yep, stairs attached to the triangle, and I have been leaving my triangles open. And then this thing, I will even try another approach. Let me show you. So, on the triangles, which is these, it will be open. Well, one of them will be open. I will have to see where the stairs will go. Yep, and this will be again another tower, which will be something like this, same thing as here, which will in the end look a little bit like these, well, actually more like that one. Okay, now I can put those back. Now I can start working on this. Yeah, should be fine. So how did I arrange it? It starts at a triangle, that's for sure. So it starts at a triangle. Oh, there will be a staircase, and the next one will be a triangle supporting it. So I tend, oh, it works perfectly now, but I tend to do it like that. Place this one, which should normally allow me to place the stairs a little bit easier, which means, oh, I'm missing my walls, which means I need a door and a wall. Let me show you. This will be a door. This will be a wall. Perfect. The door will go on this one. The number 8 will be this one. Oh, stream jar. Well, thanks for that follow, Clorex. So here I'm going to be putting a door frame. The reason is this. So I'm going to be putting up fences here. And then I can post an archer up here. You see, this will be a little outpost for an archer. I didn't do that on the other towers yet. I might change that in the future. But let me show you how this will... Oh, I will have to add in a door. Otherwise, I won't be able to enter. It will look something like that. You see? The little triangle sticking out with an archer on top. That's what I'm planning to do on these things. So this can be a wall again. Actually, I could make it a window, but I'm not going to do that. I will make it a wall. This can be a wall too. And then I can place another one of these. Yes. Place another stair. Come on, turn it around. Yes, please. Have another door frame here. With, again, the little balcony later on. Oh yeah, but I was planning on removing that. Yeah, the tier 3 looks amazing, but it costs you a lot of materials. That's why I'm thinking about doing something like this. Excuse me. Have the first two rows of walls be tier 3, like this one, and the next two be tier 2, like these. But this one is tier 2, actually, but I turned it inside out. You see, it's the same. But I turned it inside out, and that gives it a little bit more of a wooden look. Now, people have been telling me that I should use the wall at this level and the wood at that level. Because, yeah, theoretically, it will be tougher for the wood to support stone. You have to keep the lighter materials up top. But I kind of like this look, actually. It kind of breaks the building, breaks it up a little bit. Yeah, I did set out with sandstone as well. Look, I did the sandstone stuff up there. I started building sandstone up there, and then I replaced it with tier 2. So I can now place these walls. Yes, 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 yes. That should be fine. And now the rest will be tier 2 material. Now I'm wondering, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it will be 4 and then one more. Yeah, perfect. I'm not sure if I will be making these balconies all along the top of the wall. I'm not sure. I will see what I can do with that. But I think... let me show you what I had in mind. These can go away for now. Yep, I don't need that one. Don't need that one. Don't need these. Don't need these. Do I have walls? Yes, I do have walls. Let's have a look. Let's just try it. So what I had in mind was this. Turn it inside out. So the outer face is facing inside. And then again, outer face outside, like that. Or have it like this. I'm gonna have, oh, starving. Great. So this look, have the wood below the stone, or just this look. I have the stone below the wood. Personally, I kind of prefer this look. It breaks the whole thing apart a little bit. Okay, I do understand that technically it might be tough to do that, to have a wood supporting stone, but I kind of like how it looks. So I need a door frame. I definitely still need these as well. I'm gonna try it, gonna try it. 6. And then this one. I like this look. And I prefer it a little bit more to that. This makes it look a little bit, really two separate things. But this, to me, this really looks like, oh, we didn't have enough materials or enough good materials to keep building. Like that more kind of looks like a, okay, it's set apart a little bit. So an archer up there, an archer up there, and I should have actually another archer up there, but that will be nearly impossible. We will see, we will see. Now I need a lot of walls. Can I make walls? I'm gonna have to log as well. So the stone brick wall, I need lots of brick. Well, I should have plenty of brick. Maybe I should have put in some windows or even some door frames. No, what are you doing? And I need a door frame. I need a few door frames actually. And I have plenty of door frames. I have them in my hotbar. And this one should have been a door frame too. But I can always change that back later on. Let's place these. Outer face, outer face. Outer face, outer face, outer face, outer face, outer face, outer face, outer face. Come on, place it. Yes, out of phase. No, make a few more walls if I can. Yeah, 15 should be enough. Yeah, I kind of prefer my idea. I know that technically it's probably not good to have wood supporting stone, but I like the look of it. Oh, again, I forgot. Oh, stupid. I need to put in a door somewhere, otherwise I will have to walk all over the place all the time, and I don't really want to do that. Can I put up another stair? No. Actually, I can. That's strange. That's very strange. Can I put up another one? Nah, this isn't supported. Good. Well, good. I'm gonna have to jump off on the other side. I did it. So I think this one should go. Yes. So that should be a door frame. Inside out. Yes. And okay, guys, let's show you what I have done. So this will be the outer wall. It will look something like that. Not quite sure if I will be adding the sloped top to it. I will see what I can do with that. People have suggested that I should probably use the stone below the wood, because it's easier for stone to support wood than the other way around, but I kind of prefer the other look, so I did it the other way around anyway. So yeah, I hope you liked it. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button, and if you have comments or suggestions, you can post those in the comment section below the video. And while you are there, feel free to hit the subscribe button as well, and check the description. That's where you'll find links to my social media pages, links to the Patreon page, links to the Crazy Folks and the Creative Misfits guys as well. And as I mentioned, feel free to subscribe to the channel. Not only do you help me reach my next subscribe goal, but you will also get notified when I post new content to the channel. That being said, I'm gonna be wrapping up today's episode. Until next time, have fun and stay safe. Bye!